This is an instinct between life and death, and I'm trying to understand the instinctual variance and how everything's related to animalism, and this is just a way that everything can really try to be around us, and we're like singing like the dead. Everything's related to exactly how we really say it, because a world embodiment of the energy that is something that's associated to exactly what we really be. We don't want to be so placid to the belief of everything that we see, because it could be so easy to understand exactly how we can exactly really be within the null and void. This is just another way we redirect our faith to know everything around that's related to contained desires. And now when we understand this way, is it something that we could really do today for society when they survive with us? If you believe this is the better logic to the quantified belief of everything going around, and we're like thinking about everything associated to an active mind, and now we never disassociate, we just contain our desires within our body. And I'm just trying to really see, is there something better than the sense of what we be? Is there things of everything that we could really understand, and we just try to understand within the time of everything with our mind, and every time that it loops to be, is it the simpleton sense of everything that we see? Is this the action of something that we can really be? But it's so difficult to ever know anything when you are the singing dead, and you don't even know your fate, because everything is redirected in the quantified way of everybody and everything that really hurts. This is a way that we could try to treat society when it is just hurt. Everybody's mistreated every time. If you know it, you just really wanna be it, and you're like, okay, maybe there's a better way. With emotions, you could also get so sensitive.